So, ma'am, what would you like to say about this situation, which ma'am just pointed out?
First of all, to start with, I would say, Satvika, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Really
happy to listen to your entire story and the way you are, like, you know, taking that step to go one after the other, you know, breaking each of those barriers.
Yes.
So, kudos to you.
Thank you.
In my story, Anukriti, I think I've been really lucky, or I would say I've been one of those blessed persons. Beat my dad when I was young. The first thing he did when I was 18 was he said, you need to learn driving. That's
wow.
A birthday gift. You
that's
better
a good
be
one.
Independent. You don't want to be depending on people,
yes,
to do
to
things.
Move.
And he always said, you know, I have a younger brother, but that gender differentiation never happened to me.
Wow.
Be it education, be it going after the dreams, or
be
even
it opportunities
marrying,
or access to resources.
Yeah, or even marrying the person that I love.
Wow,
so
nice.
That's how, you know, I always look at it like, you know, women equality. It's always been in our country, you know, we pray Goddess Durga.
We pray to the goddesses in this country.
Yeah, so women are there, they're already empowered. We're just finding more ways to, you know, prove ourselves in all other places, just not home.
Yes.
We want to be, you know, the leadership or the entrepreneur. We want to be in a man's world like Satvika, where,
yes,
she's like, what, less than a percent of women in that field.
Yes, in the
so,
safety,
you know,
department.
Yeah, so in my story, I had my career way young, like all of them, started working. But then I took a career break because we decided to move to a different country.
Yes.
It became a little longer break, but when we moved back to India, cutting short that entire,
yes,
story, the first thing my husband said was, you know, you've been an awesome mother and a wife, but I know in your deepest of your heart, you want to be something else yourself. So I think you should start exploring being an entrepreneur.
Voila, that is absolutely brilliant.
That's been your dream. So you should first look for options, you know, start exploring. See where you fit and find what is that you want to do. And when we decided that we're going to do Woo Blue, the first person who came and said, you know, I want to join hands with you and do the business with you is my brother. So
absolutely wonderful.
So,
all,
yeah,
the men in your family are consistently supporting you left, right, center.
Absolutely.
That comes as a breath of fresh air, ma'am.
Absolutely. So if I am here today and able to talk and say that, you know, we are in between our manufacturing stage to launch a smart speaker, a speaker like how phones have evolved, it can, you know, project, it can play music, it has Alexa in it, it will be able to, you know, mirror your stuff. You know, you can remove all those huge projectors away from your room,
right,
and actually have a nice looking, you know, fancy speaker. Also have a concierge desk if you want a person to take care of your things, which is very important, right? At a click of a button, you're able to get things done. I think I can only do it because of the support system that I have. You know, one is your family.
True.
Two is your team that works
your
equally with you.
Your colleagues with
your,
you.
It doesn't
your
matter if they are doing the entry level job or someone who's equally sitting with me in the table and making decisions.
Yes.
But each of that effort
each
matters.
Each and every person counts
everything
in that
matters.
Team. Yes.
And I have two children. And most importantly, they are supportive too. They keep saying that, mommy, you know, you can do it. We are
because
here.
That's because of, again, you and your husband, they have witnessed that culture at home, culture of supporting the women.
Exactly.
So that's what the children are learning now. That's
they're
so
like,
wonderful.
They're like, you know, you should go. Don't stop yourself. We'll be okay. And then the support staff that take care,
yes,
of your things at home, right?
Yes.
Someone who's there to watch your kids, because all of us are not lucky to have parents and in-laws in the same,
yes,
town.
I'm sure
and
you are having some supportive secretaries who are working behind your back.
Absolutely.
Probably your child would call you at office and you are busy in some boardroom meeting and your secretaries will have a checklist ready. Did you do your homework? Did you do this or that?
More than a secretary in a country like India, I think the support staff back home,
yes,
yes,
also matters a lot.
That
we are lucky and fortunate that we have that kind of availability in
at
our
home
country.
Wow.
And even though they're not educated, they see and they get inspired from what we are doing and they also want to achieve more in life,
yes,
and they also, you know, want to support us to grow. So I'm actually thankful to